First, multiply like this. 15 multiplied by 3 is 45. 9 multiplied by 5 is 45. Equal, therefore, equal. Are they equivalent? Yes, because here is equal. Okay, finish.